So today we are going to have a new lesson. It's about the ordinal numbers. Ordinal numbers. Are you ready? Yes. Good. Now, we have numbers, you know, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, yes, 15, very good, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, very good, my dear students. So now we are going to see the ordinal numbers. Of each number, it has an ordinal number. So let's start by the number 1. What is the ordinal of the number 1? It's first. Very good. It is first. Repeat. First. Good. What about 2? It is second. Third. 3 becomes third. 4. Fourth. Fourth. Pay attention. Here it ends with TH. TH, and we pronounce it fourth. Good. 5. Fifth. Good. 6. Sixth. Very good. 7. Seventh. 8. Always the same rule. 8th. It ends with TH. Good. 9. Ninth. Very good. 10. Tenth. 11. 11th. Very good. 11th. Yes. 12. 12th. 13. 13th. 14. 14th. The same. Yes. Very good. 15. 15th. Very good. What about 16? 16th. It ends with the TH. 17. It turns into 17. Look, we have the TH. 18. 18th. 19. 19th. 20. 20th. So most of all these numbers, their ordinal number ends with the TH, except 1, which is first, 2, which is second, 3, which is third. But most of all these numbers, their ordinal number ends with the TH. Okay? So let's move to the dialogue. Here we have Jack and Lena. Jack, when is your birthday? When is your birthday? Lena, my birthday is on the 1st. The 1st of August. Of August. So when do we use these ordinal numbers? We use these ordinal numbers in dates, like here, for example, today is Thursday, March. Look here, 19th. So it is an ordinal number, that's why you have TH up the number. Yes? Okay, very good. So tell me, when it's your birthday? Are you like Lena? Your birthday is on 1st of August? Okay, so I hope it's clear for you, my little students. So if you have any problem or you didn't understand, you can write for me in the comment section and I will answer you.